So I went to the thrift store again, and I picked up these really cute Hello Kitty pants, but I don't really like the length. They're kind of cut me at a weird angle, like between my knees and my ankles. And I'm thinking of turning them into shorts and maybe doing something else with the rest of the material. So let's see what I can make. So I cut the bottom of the shorts, measuring approximately 2 inches down with my new Fisker 365 scissors. Actually, these scissors are really good. I think I'm gonna do a review on them. But anyway, back to the shorts. So next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hem the bottom. So I made my first ever pair of shorts, and I'll show you in a second. But I also tried to make a purse. It didn't turn out that great, but it was my first attempt at a purse. So here it is, the zipper. Still works. I made it out of using an Ipsy bag and then tried to put this over it. I think I'm going to use it to store like coupons. But anyway, I'll show you my shorts.